A gibbon's only a gibbon when he has a tree, when he has fruit to eat, branches to swing from, a forest to swing into. Every year, hundreds of gibbons and other animals are snatched from their trees, their fruit, their branches, their swings by illegal wildlife traders and turned into curiosities and cages. Please help us turn them back into gibbons with trees.